today's topic is tracing the alphabet. So let's get started.
Now today we will learn how to trace the letter L. So let's get started. L is a letter with lot to tell. L is a letter with lots to tell. One line straight down, one sticks out on the ground. One line straight down, one sticks out on the ground. Let's repeat one more time. One line straight down, one sticks out on the ground. One line straight down, one sticks out on the ground. That's how we write the letter L. Now we will learn how to trace the letter T. So let's get started. One line stretched down and one on top. That's how we write the letter T. One more time we will see. One line stretched down and one on top. One line stretched down and one on top. That's how we write the letter T.
You can also practice this at your home on a rice tray. Thank you.